Thanks again for getting me away from those Marauders. Oh, last time I was in the city, Sanjar was singing your praises about a bolt something or other. Suppose that warrants you want to buy. No, no, don't be absurd. I'm based out of Stellar Bay, but I cater to our more, trailblazing clientele. Hey, life's too short to be worried about danger this and careful that. I'd rather Oh, it's nothing out of the ordinary, really. I was on my way to Fallbrook and got jumped by insane bloodthirsty cat.
It is, but my gun's been acting funny. Used to be, I had to correct for a bit of leftward drag. Got used to standing just so, and after a while, it put a thorn in my side, something awful. Lately, though, it ain't pulling. I find my stance much improved.
Oh, that's real good to hear. It took me a while to, never mind.
What? Girl, have you been touching my stuff?
I'm sorry, I should have asked. I just got real bored, and I seen you leaning, and the gun was sitting right there.
You know, the last time I caught someone messing with my equipment, I threw him in a sulfur pool. But I appreciate the help. You want to make modifications, just come ask me, all right? I ain't gonna bite.
Huh?
I smell blood!
Oh, you are...
Welcome back. Let's see. These are old. Looks like correspondence has been... This one's got the Amber Heights gate code on it. Just like the one I found earlier. And here's... a letter. Wait, this is from Graham. Oh, of all the... Captain. He gave them the... Watch it. That's our leader you're talking about. My friend. I know he's got his head in the clouds, but I always believed there was a core of good there. What the hell happened to live and let... Thank you for bringing this back, but I need some time. Go take a walk, Captain. I'll find you one.
you have a sweetheart in Stellar Bay?
I had a fling or two, sure. But on Monarch, relationships ain't usually meant to last. A lot of fools tried to impress me, feigning bravado in the wilds, thinking they'd catch my attention with their stories. It was cute. Not so cute when their act got themselves munched. You know what's sexy? Confidence. You know what ain't? Disembowelment.
Hey, thanks again for...
If you got in your mind that I want company, you're wrong. Nothing on this moon for nobody. You know, a tiny part, a damn stupid part of me, hoped he was still out there. Damn. Well, you find our box of memories? Ain't you clever? Fine. I was supposed to pick him up that night. Thing is, another offer came along. Bit more lucrative. And their payment almost died with him. Thanks to you, I can afford another round. Cheers, hero. Look, I like your gumption. I was gonna share the bits. Here's a couple extra. Now go on. Leave an old man to his past.
I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in it over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Others, the slope up. If you're up for some fun, let's chat. make it look so easy. Your way through a few nightmares on your way up. Everyone all right? This mountain, you can see so much from here. So many beasts would need killing, so many drinks would need drinking.
We ought to camp out here tonight, you know? Make a little fire, sing songs.
And here we are. Told you we'd make it in one piece. Station ain't too far now.
Hey, you! Get over here! There are marauders up ahead!
I always wanted to poke through a high-gain wireless. They only got one on Terra 2, you know. Up in Byzantium.
To be honest, I'm surprised it's still standing. Every time I set foot inside, I half expect the tower to fall over.
This station's under the protection of the corporate compliance You a marauder? Cause me and my sunshine? That's my gun, if you were wondering. Is that a trick question? No, that's good, I guess, as I wasn't looking forward to double. You're clear, but I would caution you against pressing on ahead. This station's plumb. I take it you ain't met the other Seath. Me and Sunshine are doing exactly what we've been tasked with. You ought to talk to my crew. They're guarding a small barracks to the southeast, by the edge of the mountain. See that path that runs underneath that giant archway? Follow it on down. There's a little... There is nothing I'd enjoy more, but the C3s play it by the book.
Need something?
Dr. Joy.
On the alert, ladies and gent.
How'd you...
Good answer. I wasn't looking forward to gut-shotting you.
We're mercs.
And our current contract mandates that we annihilate any creature...
Allow me to inter... All right. First things first. To make a decision... Jobless? What... Why? What are your int- Ah, so you're- Our guidelines allow us some leeway in identifying threats to our client. Your unorthodox profession makes me think we ought to- However, the terms of our contract specifically targets As you don't appear to fit any of those categories...
Don't we, as a standing policy, provide an alternative to termination via financial... Addy, our chief financial officer, could confirm. But I'm...
All right. That there's... C3!
Incoming, Captain!
Of
Wraps. Let's clear this sulfur-sodden fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace. Hayes was the best self-sacrificing son of a saint I ever met. Halcyon is worse off without him. Now, if we're gonna lure the Manta Queen out, we'll need to find Rebecca and Anders. They took a UDL contract on Terra 2. We never heard from them. Think it's time I call in a favor with Hiram. If anyone can track them down, it's him. I don't know much about it. It paid well, so they took it. They said they'd be back in a couple of weeks and that maybe we could all use the money to get... That was... I should have. But soon after they left, Hayes and the... And to be honest, after him, I stopped. Thanks. I'm still not convinced I won't come to regret it, but... We've started down this path. Might as well see it through. Maybe it'll stop. Now come on. Let's make tracks before... Ah, this factory offers the loveliest aromas. Like if you cook borscht over a sulfur pit.
Myself a drink.
Just where do you think you're sneaking to?
Thank you.
system.
Careful out there.
Here they come!
Whoa now. These are my private... Certain things require a mess to do well. I do own a factory known for special... Did you fancy me a cannibal? Perish the thought. No, I don't... So,
I'm not saying you shouldn't vex this guy, but...
While I approve... of your associate's cautious nature, I still teeter on the verge of losing my patience. Let us move forward.
Thank you.